There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh, boy, can I?
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back. Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met, God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
We need all the help we can get.
I just wish it was from somewhere else. But you're right. The Alliance needs help. God bless them. Some of our older students volunteered. Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Attention, all. She's optional. You give us trouble, we'll find her.
We understand that you're scared. Your team is
in the middle. Get the car!
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Your friends.
Gel on there before she bleeds out.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
We would prefer your willing compliance, but this is war. If you do not surrender peacefully, we'll do whatever is necessary.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much longer. Eat this!
Jack!
Shepard?
Military force. They need support.
she was putting out an SOS. I had no idea the King of the Boy Scouts would show up. All right, amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it. How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. That makes up for giving him the damn collector base.
Jack's personality appears largely unchanged.
Hey, Edie. Nice body. Now you look like a sex bot instead of a sex toy. Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keep Cerberus from boxing you in.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed-off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Isn't that the kind of thing you wanted to destroy on Pragya?
You know damn well it wasn't. Cerberus was torturing kids on Pragya. These guys are older, and they volunteered, and the only ones feeling any pain are the bad guys.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So, all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory.
Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But?
They'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
Stay close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
That's pretty badass.
Yeah. Wonder why she never mentioned it.
I can't believe you and our teacher worked together.
Hot.
With both of you here.
I feel a muscle in my brain.
Maybe we've got a chance.
Just drink your juice. You'll be fine.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
You hear Cerberus saying people's names? They must have files on all of us.
Why? Who'd make a file on you? Your biotics can barely lift 100 kilos.
Yeah, but at least I passed biomathematics.
I can't believe you and our teacher worked together. With both of you here, maybe we've got a chance.
Get out of here. I'm going to the beach.
Which beach?
Ilium. Hotel Azure has a resort beach with waves and everything. Nothing but lonely Asari girls as far as you can see.
That's assuming the Reapers haven't hit Ilium yet.
You keep thinking like that, you'll die on the station. You've got to find something and focus on it.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
Stay close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
I like it. Keeps them safer, too.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
I'm on it.
One. Thank you.
ready for action?
There they are. Put them down!
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Nice one, Prangley!
I will.
Affirmative.
Okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
Joanna is already on the shuttle, Octavia. Don't you want to... Make sure she's safe.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know him?
Yes. He rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. He made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks much healthier.
I remember you. The Normandy computer. Sorry.
No apology is necessary.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
top.
We're on them.
Kaylee, how's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She needs more than that.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am.
I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Damn right they are.
Get ready for the big leagues, kids.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform? Or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands. Hackett has the technically minded students looking at the Crucible. Apparently, David Archer has already given them some ideas.
They're definitely eager to help.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer. And we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack, well, I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Thank you.